This is, to me, the most dangerous tool I have in my shop. It's the just a fly cutter, something I made. It's a grade 8 bolt. I've cut a taper on, made an edge. You adjust the width of the cut by adjusting the bolts. So here is an example of how it actually works. Okay, there you go. I don't actually recommend this, but it does work for what I needed it to do.